I feel like so much of what is happening in our world requires a psychological perspective to understand. And understanding all these ways that our psychological processes influence our ability to live the fullest lives that we can live. So there's a lot of issues generally. I think people are drawn to the questions that psychology asks. But I think at Gettysburg, we have a department of people who are passionate teachers and passionate about involving students with their research and who make time for the students to meet with them in their offices. And so I think even students who weren't already interested in psychology become involved with our department once they see the very many research opportunities we offer to our students. And I think a lot of students who come here are actually not originally that intrigued by research, and they're like thinking, why do they keep talking about this? I just want to go to college. And then they get a chance to start digging in and they think, oh, so I can ask a question that's kind of interesting to me, and then I learn how to shape it, and I learn how to get evidence, and I can find out if the evidence actually is consistent with my hypothesis, and all of a sudden they get really caught up in the process, and they really like it. It's a skill you can take into lots of different settings. We have a lot of luxury at a liberal arts college to be able to choose the topics that we ourselves are passionate about, and so it's easy to get students excited about that.